That's a pretty Godzilla. I got a brilliant idea.
I was
about to say prank Lucas and McCoy, but Lucas, dude, Lucas, because guess what, dude? Lucas is like,
he's gonna be terrified, dude.
He's gonna be so. I'm gonna be uploading there too.
Yeah.
On second, I got to work. I'm actually gonna say this right now to the fans.
Guys. Send a voice message to Wolf Girl and say hi, Wolf Girl.
Okay.
Actually, no, that'll freak her out too much.
She's not scared of anything, but okay. All right, guys. So this is what we're gonna do.
She might get scared of that.
Bruh, she's not gonna get scared of a dumb voice changer. If I'm not getting scared of that, then definitely she won't.
But you got, kind of creeped out and confused in the first time I did
well,
it.
Well, I actually didn't get creeped out, dude. I just got confused. And then that's when I actually realized that it was just, a recorded thing. Because, see, Godzilla, if that was, like, the actual, your real voice or something, you would have actually spoken up or said something the moment I was finished saying something.
What happened that actually was my voice?
That'd be so cool.
Wait, how come your voice ain't deep since you're the devil?
Because I'm bendy. I'm supposed to have a nice, sweet voice. Whenever I'm in the ink demon, that's when things get really hard. Oh, that sounds so gay! Okay, so yeah, guys, this is what.
What the freak was that?
What the fuck was that? Bro, what is that?
There's even one for a bathroom.
Well,
that's actually creepy.
Wait, Godzilla, how do you get that voice changer? Dude, that sounds creepy. Dude, you know what? Dude, you should use all those voice changers on Lucas, dude. It's like the moment when Lucas doing the get, dude. You should be like, "Lil guess."
What's this one?
The problem.
Okay, what the hell? Okay, this is getting kind of creepy, dude. So, guys, this is what we're gonna. Okay, now you just saw, guys. You just saw like a chickmunk. You sound like a legit chickmunk.
No,
you sound
squirrel.
Like a gobble. Wait, that's a squirrel? I thought it was a chickmunk. Anyhow, guys, so we're gonna be pranking our friend Lucas. It's like he's a really big Christian and all. And what's it called? He really does hate that kind of stuff. Like, I'm a Christian too, guys, okay? But it would just be so funny to prank him because he's a sensitive coward. So this is what we're gonna do. Godzilla's gonna be using the most. Godzilla, use the most creepiest one.
This is the creepiest one. All right,
guys. So this is the most. Okay.
Oh, you want to hear robot? It's actually Optimus Prime.
Okay. That sounds like, that's how people sound like whenever they're getting stuffed in suits in Five Nights at Freddy's. Anyway, so yeah, guys, this is what we're gonna do. Guys, there's gonna be in that voice changer.
Wait, I'm gonna see Lenny through in this.
What? I already imagine how that's gonna sound like. I already know how that's gonna sound like. So yeah, guys, he's gonna prank Lucas, and it's gonna be so cool.
Got it. Let's see.
Excuse me. Dude, you sound so stupid. Oh my god!
That's so Lucas.
What? Dude, something. Well, that sounds like an ad. Dude, that sounds so stupid. Bro, you sound like a depressing piece of shit.
I'm gonna make it, god dang it. I'm gonna make it sound like a little bit more creepy.
Years later.
Alright, I'm done.
Oh wow, that was cool. That was cool. Okay, let's hear it, dude. What the? That's not even scary. What? Dude, that's not even scary. That's not scary, not one bit. I just that's so stupid. Right, that sounds like you. That's the Gazor. That sounds like you taking a shower. No, Gazor. Guess what, dude? That sounds like you taking a big shit. What the? What? What?
Dude, I got an idea. Hold on.
What? Oh my dude. This is just disturbing.
Alright, listen to this.
I don't wanna know where this. That sounds so freaking gay.
Alright, how about this?
It sounds like someone's humping. What did I just fucking hear right now? What did I just hear? What the heck? Bro, that sounds like that sounds like one of those stupid. What? Wait, Godzilla, what is that, dude? What is that? What is that? Voice changer thing.
His kid.
Sounds like a Carissa. Godzor. What's it called? What voice changer is that?
Oh, it's just an app.
Well, what app is it? Godzor, what app is it?
It's just called voice changer.
Does it work with anything?
I think so. Oh, good, dude. I'm
what
gonna be fast.
The hell? Dude, that sounds so sketchy. Bro, you sound like a fat pig. Bro, you sound like McCore.
No. This is what McCore sounds like when he's crying.
Bro, he sounds like. Oh my god.
This is him. This is McCore. Hold on, let me find it. This is him.
What?
Oh! I got a good one. Hold on.
Bro, that sounded so gay. What's wrong with you? All right, I'm gonna end the video there now, guys. Please make sure to like and subscribe, and comment down below. And bye bye. Peace out.